And welcome back, everyone, to the next installment of Pineview Drive. And we will be starting with day 10. This is probably one of the few, if not only, days I'm actually remembering what the very first room I'm supposed to go is. Now all we gotta do is wait. There we go. All right. Let's see if one of these two. Oops. All right, which one don't we have access to? Okay, well, oh good. Key here. Oh, batteries there. And some matches. All right. So I think that's all the rooms on this floor unlocked. Yeah, so gotta go back downstairs. That's right, are both these doors open? Not, yeah, that one's still missing. This one's the shortcut. Okay, that's disturbing. Hmm. what I've got. He's open. Oh, there we go. Yeah, that wasn't a clue. All right, more batteries. Oh, wait. Is there a key? Yeah, I didn't think so. Ooh, nice. Okay, and here's the back door right here. Okay, so now that shortcut's done. And just keep trying them all. There's another staircase. And that's right. Key here. Nope. Ha! Neat. So that one's out. This one's out. Nope. Oh! Alright, that's fine.
I put the clown doll he stole at Linda's request. Even I find it a bit creepy.
See if it fits the one up the stairs there. Before we move on. Nope. That answers that question. Yeah, I didn't think so. Alright, see, let's see about upstairs there. Thank you. a second. Okay, so it's this shortcut then. Okay. Okay, where's my next key then? Okay, downstairs it is. Yeah, because there's no next staircase up here. Are we actually going to be playing this game again? Or was that just a one-time thing? I guess that was just a one-time thing. I'm gonna have to be running around until I get the next hint. Or is it gonna be outside? Eh, figure that out later. Were all these doors unlocked? Oh, guess not. Oh, good, more batteries. Key. Right. Oh, another key. That's right. Tonight's not the chess game. Okay. Okay, another shortcut opened. So that's right, the clock room. Yeah, dude. Yes, dude. I think I would at least get a key for my trouble, but no. Okay, well at least I get the night to end.
The old clown doll was back in his old place this morning. Linda swears she didn't touch it. I'll put it away again.
So where do you place to now? Holy shit. That chair was not crooked. As far as I remember. Alright. Yeah, I can't remember. Was the first stop here? Like to know what that was. There we go. try here. Right. Nope. Lucky shot, another kitchen. Pack of matches. Ooh, batteries. More matches. Yep. There's the key. I noticed how fresh the fix looks, even though no one's been here in like, what, 2 decades? Like, where the heck did all this come from? Were the ghosts just being good hosts? Or what? Or is it just some illusion to give us food poisoning? Downstairs works. Oh, the plant room. All right, and the ladder. Oh, good, batteries. But no key, and of course a locked.
The yard was full of crows this morning, all around the well. Linda got the fright of her life. I chased the pest off.
What's wrong with crows? All right, unlucky 13. Yeah, like I think sometimes these letters are kind of like hints of where to go, and since he mentioned crows in the yard, I'm wondering if this is the day with the crows around the fountain. I guess I'm gonna have to wait until night falls to check. I gotta admit, this does look nice in the daytime. When the sun's actually out. And there's our scarecrow. There's the lighthouse. Yeah, like it's funny how the boat you get the key from doesn't show up like right away. Like it takes a while. Like that's definitely something weird. Of course, it would've been easier, but nothing about this game is easy. And here's the sun going down. Thank you. Oh, hear that? Maybe you gotta leave. The area and come back. Okay, that was pretty cool. Yep, here we go. This is so cool. Just floating in midair like that. This is so cool. The angry birds. They would at least drop a key. Oh, hold up. There we go. Thank you, Mr. Crow. All right. Now, stop tooling around. Get back to our search. Seriously? Don't have a heart attack on us. Come on, bud, don't have a heart attack on us. We still got a ton of rooms left. Right, the plant room. Okay, that's the chest. Kitchen. The art room, okay. Another key. More batteries. Oh, our dear Linda. Dear, dear Linda. Our lost Lenore. So, clock room. So, that's painting room. Downstairs. You gotta be kidding me. Right to this door. And it can't be the top floor. I've already opened all those doors. Finally! Romantic dinner? All right, there's the letter. Is there any keys around here, first of all? Oh, matches. But I'd rather check for a key first. Just in case. Is that a duck? Well, that's kind of cute. Maybe the ghost just felt like watching prime time. All right, made it through. She probably looked in the mirror. She was probably looking at the mirror. Because trust me, that's an amusing one. Well, looks like I guess maybe we'll just have to wait for... Just keep moving everywhere. Yeah, another good question. If this place has been all but abandoned for the past couple decades, why is there no dust? Squeaky. Oh, that's right. That's the dog, the back door. Okay. All right, fair enough. Or was it the back door? It's gotta be nighttime first. Cause that's right, tonight's the dog growl. Is it the other way around? I gotta come in from outside to trigger it. Yeah, you can definitely hear that dog growling. Or was it another door? Because it sounds so darn close. There we go. Okay, now I know it's gotta depend on the time. Okay, might as well start here first. So over here. Y'all heard that, right? That porch is really weird. All right, upstairs it is. Wait, did I try this one? Chess room. Kitchen. Wow. Oh, there we go. All right. Matches all full. Ooh, apples. All right, atteries. Okay, so where's my key? Oh, fantastic, a letter, all right. Just want to double check. Heck of a lot of matches, though.
Linda and I wanted to take a look at the old cemetery, but its gate is firmly locked.
And it's gonna be locked for the next 14 days now. All right, we've made to the halfway point. And I think this would be a good place to stop. So next time, we will begin to tackle the halfway mark of this game. See you guys later.